guys, say bye-bye to the dream chaser. The last look of it before she goes on to her new owner. Let's get a look at the inside one last time before she go bye-bye. I'ma miss this thing. We definitely had a good time with this van. Definitely enjoyed ourselves. I know the new owner's gonna have a lot of fun with her. I know she's gonna enjoy it. This is a good van here. Especially for the age. This van definitely did a lot for us. And it did a lot for all the journeys we've been on. And it's time to say bye-bye to this thing. So no more camper, baby.